This is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kickoff. It is Borussia Dortmund, and they face Rangers.
Well, what a night for these two clubs, Derek. Both will be desperate to win this trophy. You can just sense the tension out there, can't you? I've got a feeling this will be a great game.
Is the lineup for Dortmund. Rafael Guerrero starts with Thomas Meunier as fullbacks. Julian Brandt plays with Thorgan Hazard out wide, and the lone striker today is Erling Haaland. Starting 11 for Rangers.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
It is the Europa League final, and they are underway. Couldn't keep the ball. James Tavernier. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Is this the moment? And a fine stop. And over comes the corner. In the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, in many ways, he's a throwback to the 80s in the way he plays. He's so strong when holding up the play. He can out-muscle opponents. Today, the defenders will certainly know they've been in a battle.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Emre Can. Haaland. Moving into the advanced position. He takes aim. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Aribo. Ryan Kent has it. And in with a real chance. Cross-fired over. Well, not cleared away completely. Threat over for now, it seems. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
James Tavernier. Lundström. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And moving the ball nicely. Pushing into the middle. And still danger here.
Well, here it is again. And I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Guerrero couldn't hang on to the ball. Could be troublesome. James Tavernier. And the ball with Jack. Keeping it moving dynamically. And very deftly cut out. Brandt. An encouraging move from Dortmund. Will he play it in? And a bit short with the clearance. Running with the ball confidently. Advantage, Borussia Dortmund. Emre Can. Brandt. Meunier. Full stop. Let's see about the delivery. Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. Emre Can. Excellent defending. Untidy in possession. Barisic. Ryan Kent has it. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And the cross is very much on. This looks more than decent. Not the best clearance. Well, nothing comes of it. Haaland, Marco Reus, superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Can, couldn't quite hang on, and he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Meunier. The ball with Marco Reus. Guerrero. Now he must favour the cross. And able to get a body in the way. Right, Aribo, and the ball with Jack, getting in there to intercept, and after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the quest for Europa League success, and the second half of this final is underway. Lundström, and the ball with Jack. Kent. They do pass the ball with authority. Is this the moment? And turned onto the woodwork. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Haaland. And possession given away. Good bit of pressing. Borna Barisic. Chances on. What a save. And they will make the change now. Who can they pick out? Just over the top in the end. An encouraging move from Dortmund. Textbook closing down. And what a magical save it was! Trying to pick out a teammate. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. James Tavernier. Aribo. It's with Wright. Read it magnificently and intercepted. So half an hour remaining. Getting in there to take it away. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Well, Rangers haven't seen enough of the ball, as those stats tell us. But their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Oh, he saved it well. Hazard. Nice. Just made sure nothing came of that. Flag raised for offside. So a personnel change then. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Roof. Slide rule pass. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And Dortmund will go to the bench. Well, a second goal for them here. Bellingham. Haaland. And now Dahoud. Marco Reus. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Twenty minutes remaining. Good visualization and execution. Could cross it in here. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Oh, it didn't happen for him. And his body language tells you how he's feeling, Stuart.
Yeah, but the flag's gone up, so that spared his blushes because that was a tame attempt.
Torgan Hazard. The referee has played advantage in Dortmund's favour. And making the run to the inside. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Well, this game is ebbing away, and disappointment as far as Dortmund are concerned, Stuart.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure. And the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
And dispossessed. and space to attack. Must be! Still possibilities. Threat over for now, it seems. Breaking at pace. This attack looks highly promising. Good bit of pressing. Wolf. Dahoud cuts it back. Putting his body on the line. Roof.
Kent.
Comes to attack from the wide areas. It's a neat move. In position. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Substitution time it is. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Torgan Hazard.
Reus.
Wolf. On to Haaland. And a goal to tighten things up. They've thrown themselves a lifeline.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. On the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. And he was in the right place to intercept. They have to be bold, Borussia Dortmund, in these circumstances. This could level it. Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages. And it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Hummels. And space to exploit, maybe. Perfect tackle. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. And Bellingham. Jude Bellingham. This looks more than decent. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Retaining possession proving difficult. Wolf. Might take the lead. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Reus. It should be. Oh, there it is. Incredible. How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, here's the replay, and that's the perfect outcome. Right into the corner and in off the post. That's a very good goal.
On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Ramsey. Now Scott Arfield. And the emphasis is on creativity. A decisive clearance it was. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, good strike! Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Royce taking this one. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Into the advanced position. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. That's it. Half-time in extra time. The second... Well, extra time continues. We're into the second period now. Kamara. And it's Tavernier. And options in the centre. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Now, let's see what they can do here. He might be able to carve something out. Able to get a body in the way. James Tavernier. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Had a chance to whip it in here. Could be dangerous. Cuts it back. He takes aim. From a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Hazard. And this is Royce. Wolf cuts it back. And saved by the keeper. Giving it a try. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. And there's the whistle. This UEFA Europa League...